This is the proper way how to hook live bait.